Good evening. I had to cut my Galactic War short because of ships. Teaser or whatever. It was worth it. Actually, no. The ships you'll probably have watched before you watched the Galactic War. So I was opting to try and freeze out. Everybody. Basically, I don't have other than Luke is my only dispeller, so can't use him elsewhere. But if I can take a chunk out of him, I'm gonna do just that. Especially, oh yes. Oh, actually. Interesting. I did actually win the first one. Technically, if not completely. Right, let's have a crack with my squad. Interesting. So, much easier. drawing quick creek there. Okay. So let's go back to the original setup. I don't know how well that'll work now, 'cause bye. Daughter number one going off out. See, it's gotta be you that was done. Oh, but then we ability block, of course. And now I want our two to go, which will give him some protection. Apparently it won't. I messed that up. Phew. Getting concerned there, but see, it's all rebels, isn't it? So they all have the option of countering, and unfortunately, this is the end of their road. So I'm going to clear the squad and bring in Nihilus. No, I'm not. I'm going to bring in Maul for the Zhuzhuzhums. Apologies if you can hear me breathing. I've got a meds for sorting out the cold I've been having. But there we go. Galactic War completed. Savage, Qui-Gon, and Rex. Cool. Done. And there's a bit of Wonga at the bottom there. Thank you for watching. Hope that was enjoyable.